So what we're showing here is Qualcomm's newly launched QCA1990 product. It's the world's smallest NFC product to date. What we're doing with this product is essentially reducing the footprint of NFC on a smartphone by half. In addition, we plan to enable this product across the entire smartphone portfolio of Qualcomm chipsets. So we expect to make NFC a mass market technology. Qualcomm's QCA1990 product provides complete flexibility in terms of types of secure elements that can be used for NFC. What we're seeing in the market is two ecosystems being built. One is based on an embedded secure element, which is the typical Google Wallet ecosystem. And also the mobile operators want to launch NFC services on SIM cards. So what you see on the design is an embedded secure element sitting next to our NFC chip. And at the same time, there's a slot for a SIM card that can also be inserted. And the chip itself can support multiple concurrent secure elements at the same time. What's important in making that happen is really the cost for NFC is really dependent on the size of the antenna. And with this product, we're able to achieve EMV, that is MasterCard and Visa certification, and NFC Forum certification at a really low cost with this small antenna. So as we look at Qualcomm and the value of NFC in our platforms, there's a lot of synergy between our Wi-Fi products and NFC products, because the most important use case for NFC from an OEM perspective is about using NFC to tap on a TV and enable Wi-Fi direct discovery. So with Qualcomm's 11AC products and NFC products, there's a lot of synergy, and we plan to use that as a key differentiation for our platform.